too. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's right. But you have DP-46 out on two possibles in the alley to the rear of itself. Yeah. So he's put forth this time on his two.
10 seconds of nonsense can change your life tremendously. I used to hang around with some guys that always get into a lot of trouble. And I never thought I would get in trouble myself, but I did slip up. And one day we went to a party from a girl from school's house. And we previously got into a conversation with a group of guys from school. And they ended up showing up to the party. And one thing led to another. Gunshots were fired. And I ended up with a gun in my hand. And in the heat of the moment, I exchanged fire, but luckily nobody was hurt. Since then, it's been kind of rough because I had some basketball scholarships, a couple of Division I colleges. Those went down the drain. I missed out on a good education. It's hard for me to find a job now. And I could have went to prison. When it comes to gangs, crews, cliques, sets, tagging crews, ravers, party crews, anything like that, they're all considered gangs. You might think it's something fun, but it all ends up being violent. It all leads to violence.